So the clock smartwatch is here, and we will open it. Says a smart bracelet on this
This is
side.
what it looks like when you open it
Kind of
up.
in detached, so we'll have to probably connect them together.
Right now I have it on charging, so let's see when it gets
So
charged.
it's charged a little bit, but I want to continue charging it further. So
it's charging it further. Let's get it fully charged. So the device is installed, and the software is also installed. So everything is working fine.